the mighty Russian queen. And it's closer now than it's ever.